Oh, what an up and down. And Alex for bogey. Just a little firm on that line. He'll settle for a 5.
Fucking, my kite cover's fucking ruined!